How's it going, guys?
What the hell are you so happy about, fat ass?
Oh, nothing. No big deal, really.
What's no big deal?
Well, guys, it seems that I am the first one of us to reach manhood after all.
What the hell are you talking about?
Well, because unlike you guys, I just got my first pubes.
You got pubes?
What's pubes?
Pubic hair. He's saying he got his first pubic hair.
Oh.
No, you didn't.
Oh, yes, I did. I'm becoming a man.
He's lying.
You want to see him?
Hell no.
Here, check him out.
We don't want to see them, Cartman.
There, see? How do you like them apples?
Ha! What are those?
My pubes.
What?
I got them from Scott Tennerman.
Scott Tennerman? The ninth grader?
Yep. He let me have them for just $10. I got pubes before you guys did. I got pubes before you guys.
Cartman, you are so goddamn stupid, it's unbelievable.
Don't be jealous, guys. This doesn't mean we can't still hang out. It just means that I matured faster than you. You'll get your pubes, guys, someday.
Cartman, you don't buy pubes, you grow them yourself.
What?
When you get old enough, you grow your own pubic hair that's attached to you, you fucking dumbass.
Nuh-uh.
Yahoo.
But then why would Scott Tennerman sell me his pubes for $10?
Because, retard, you're dumb enough to buy Scott Tennerman's pubes for $10.
You're telling me these pubes are worth nothing?
Yeah.
I'm gonna get that son of a bitch.